you know where to go?
Yeah. I know where to go.
Hello Yuan, I heard about you act a very important role in a magic realism film. So could you please talk about the origins of magic realism?
Okay, magical realism is a style of writing. Magical realism generally has fantastic views on situations without drawing special attention to them.Magical realism was first referred to by German art critic in the 1940s. The term was then used in Latin America to describe the American mentality in writing. Magical realism takes unnatural or supernatural things and puts them in perspective that makes them seem like normal everyday occurrenceGradually, it has been used in film.
As you said, the magical realism has been used in film. So what's the narrative mode of this kind of films?
Okay.You will find some supernatural phenomena, but it is reasonable at that moment. We will have some montage combination, editing of clips, such as blooming flowers to the beloved, and a similar cycle.
Magical realism uses postmodernist expression technique to extend the realistic spatial concept of psycho space to mental space. The extension of spatial concept urgently requires a variety of narrative methods to match the element of work beyond the traditional concept of time and space. From psycho space to mental space need many strategies. First is time strategy.Magical realism uses frequently substantial time jump to deep aesthetic effect of fragment of intentional fragment, which increase the difficulty and the latency of feeling. Second is space strategy. Material space and mental space constitute a composite space not only to show the audience to the real elements,but also carries the spark of characters in the illusion of experience. This illusion of the characters is completely realistic. The third one is character perspective strategy. Magical realism film narrative angle is changing. In addition to use of non-focus, out-focus, inner-focus, and evenfrequently replace narrative. Those techniques produce a third-dimensional perspective effect.
So, could you please introduce any good examples of magic realism films?
Okay, I think Jia Zhuangke is a good example. He said,I'm willing to be an eyewitness standing with the camera, watching everything happen in front of me.
He is good at using long shot and deep DOF. In his film, Closing Up has actually been cancelled, but rather a long lens and a long lens combination or frequent use, so that the feeling of camera exists has disappeared.He pays attention to daily life and no medium class. He believed that all the documentary methods had to describe the real world of our inner experience. We are hardly get close to the truth itself. The meaning of films is not just to reach the real level.
Okay, thank you. So would you like to talk about your film?
Yes, of course. But I can't tell too much details now. Just expectation. Magical realism has many features. One is social isocritic. We focus on video game addiction, so it is our film topic. As for video game addiction, we found some clips to explain it.
99% of boys and 94% of girls under 18 lock their eyeballs on a video game, quote, regularly, according to game designer and author Jane McGonigal. That's an incredible amount of time living in what amounts to an alternate reality for the brain. A study from the Proceedings of the Royal Society B that came out last December looked at the brains of gamers while playing and offer another alleged turn in the thumbscrews of action games. Their study found that video game players have a less robust striatum nucleus, a part of the brain that constructs an internal representation of the outside world. Essentially, games aren't helping people learn to map the real world out here. Action gamers are using something called response learning instead of the more advanced place learning. To simplify, imagine you're trying to get to your familiar place, like your friend's house or a favorite restaurant. Response learning is when your brain creates a map using landmarks, but place learning is an advanced internal map so you know to turn based on distance and direction, not just like that there's a McDonald's right there.